What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. My battery about to die on a camera and I cannot find a charger. I ordered a new one, but today I gotta be quick before my camera dies. So I thought of, I'll make a video how to tie a tie the fastest way possible. So first I'm gonna demonstrate. Boom, boom, boom. Pull it over, push it in. And done. Of course, fix yourself up right here, but that's the fastest way. Let's see how to do it. What you wanna do is put your tie in half or whatever. I gotta do a little bit longer because my torso is so long. And what you wanna do is grab this one, the front one, the thicker one, and put it over here. And it's gonna be like a crest over here. So let's see it again. Thicker one on front, the tinier one over here. So you grab it, put it here, you got a cross, and then grab it like that, you see, make a loop and put it in your hand. Let's watch that again. Grab it from here, make a loop, put it in your hand. Next, you just put it over your neck. Grab it, this part with your fingers right here, push it through, pull it down this part, and then adjust. Simple, adjust here, adjust it with the... Done. Super fast and easy. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Sorry if you didn't like it, but I only had a few minutes to make a video before my camera died. But tomorrow I'm gonna have a chargers and extra batteries, so that never gonna happen again. Anyways, thank you for watching. Thumbs up this video. Check out my second channel. We'll be posting a lot of cool stuff. Links in description. And as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.